How to fix Go2 Bank app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If you are facing any difficulties in the Go2 Bank application, then there are some things you can do to fix this issue. The first step is you simply want to restart the application. For that, exit the application and then you want to open it again and check if this fixes your issue. If it does not, then the next step is to check for any updates. Head over to Play Store or App Store and search for the Go2 Bank application on the search box. If you find the update option, simply click on it and update your application to the latest version. This is going to fix the bugs and also give you an improved version of the application. If both of these steps do not work, you want to restart your device. If restarting the app does not solve your issue, then you want to check your internet connection. Make sure that your device has a stable internet connection. The Go2 Bank app requires an active internet connection to function properly. Try to switch between Wi-Fi and cellular data and check if this resolves your issue. If it does not, open up your settings. Then scroll down and tap on apps. From here, click on Go2 Bank. Then tap on storage. Now tap on the clear cache option and clear the cache of your application. After that, click on clear data, then tap on the delete option. After that, you simply want to open the Go2 Bank application, log into your account and check if that fixes your issue. If this does not fixes your issue, you want to go ahead and uninstall your application. After that, open up your Play Store or App Store and then install the app again. If reinstalling does not help, you want to contact the customer support of Go2 Bank app. Then they will help you fix any of the issue with the application. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.